aquarium is by now full of people, like really full. But there is one way to enjoy and have it to yourself, and that is to get such a table that is right by the windows. And then for 30 minutes or 40 minutes, you will have this part all to yourself and you will be the first one in photos. So let's try that.
Yay! Here you can reserve a table. Lunch and a beer with the sharks here. So they have a couple of fresh seats and you can just sit and enjoy the amazing landscape. So, wow, one is coming. Yay, so let's have a cheers. Cheers with an amazing whale shark. Cheers. Hey baby. And we have one more guest. Yay. Do you want bread? Yes, I'm offering bread to everybody. Yay, look how awesome. Me and the shark and the beer. Super cool. This is really, 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 really nice corner of this amazing aquarium. And let's check what I'm eating. So I'm having a simple hot dog because they didn't have fancy food here, and these sweet things with custard and Orion beer, Okinawan beer with sharks. This is epic. So you get about 30 minutes time when you can sit at this table, and they come around so you can see them so many times and take so many nice photos. Wow, really the perfect way to enjoy the CHURAUMI is here.
Memory with all the many photos that you can shoot in that time and eat your food, so it's a super deal. Like, really make sure to get this table here and then you can help them to yourselves.
Jimbei baby shark. Museum. From the entrance, I just run all the way down here, and I came here very, very early on. And then we can go down to our stones. This is the closest you can get to them because the other window has a rope around it. So here, really, you can feel like almost touching them. These big brothers will come again and again and again, so you will have many chances to take a photo of them with them while sipping your beer. That's how to enjoy this aquarium.